seen a front door that looked like that. Then you turn this way, and you have these beautiful stairs that soar all the way up, as well as this beautiful chandelier of light going that way. And then you have lots of recessed lighting, huge shelving on the side of the fireplace, herringbone pattern in the fireplace surrounding it, circular light fixture, ceiling, chandelier, beautiful floors, and so it just sparkles and shines so beautifully and so pretty when you turn it on. Love that fireplace. And so spinning around, you have lots of natural lighting, and you have your dining room, kitchen, nook area, and you have these beautiful stairs. They just soar all the way up. It's very, very nice. I love that part. So here is your kitchen. This is going to be your contemporary look. It's all black and gold, and you have these windows, floor to ceiling windows. It's just massive. It's a whole lot of house. This is contemporary, almost abstract type of pendant lights, quartz countertops. Like I said, black and gold. It's very abstract, very contemporary, very different, very dark. I love airy, bright kitchens, but others love a very dark kitchen. It's very unique. And you also have this black quartz countertop. Of course, it's made differently, but it's quartz as well. Double ovens and lots of cabinets. It's beautiful. I like this one. I like this pendant light right there. It's beautiful. And a custom built-in refrigerator. Little breakfast nook area over there. This is just too dark for my taste. It's not my cup of tea, but I'm sure it's someone's cup of tea who love dark colors. Deep sink, gold fixture. That's a little bit too contemporary for me. Pendant light is just, I don't know. So deep sinks, once again, that are separated and divided. Quartz countertops. And yeah, huge custom built-in refrigerator. You have lots of cabinets for days. So you have a lot of space in this kitchen. You have this backsplash that's kind of textured, different variations of whites, as you can see there. And you have this gas stove top, and I imagine the theme just continues. So yeah, it's dark. Look at the ovens. Double ovens. So here is your formal dining room. I love all the
Custom shelving area.
Bigger than the other two bedrooms we were in. There's that slanted chairs and your back is towards the bedroom. I wish it would have been sideways instead of this way. I don't get it. You know, I don't know. The best part is this ball of gorgeousness. I love that. I love the shower. What you guys think of the home, the homes that I tour? Love it. So here is your closet. It's a decent size. It's not humongous, but it's not too small either. It's just a decent size closet. Stairs that soar all the way Where someone can just live if so they choose. You can make this into an in-law suite, another hangout area, whatever you want. It has its own bathroom. Like, the possibilities are endless. Or if you have a teenager or something like that, this can be their whole little area. Whatever you want to do, this, it can be done. This is